host, Coretta Kelly. Today, fighting against the Terminids was bolstered by the arrival of the Helldivers, marking the start of Operation Valiant Enclosure. According to the Ministry of Defense, the Terminids will be safely quarantined once more by the end of the month. We go now to breaking news. We've just received what appears to be the first confirmed footage of the emerging automaton threat. We're receiving word now that the president has released a statement saying, quote, "It is past time we responded to this unprovoked incursion against democracy. The Helldivers are deploying as we speak to strike a number of automaton military installations. These invaders will soon discover the steel of Super Earth resolve," end quote. With fighting on two fronts, this will be the largest Helldiver mobilization since the first Galactic War. That's Liberty's latest. I'm Coretta Kelly.
Crack open one of the automaton's battery packs, and you'll find bot technology is powered exclusively by injustice. Work harder for a brighter future. Don't worry, top Super Earth scientists have proven that bugs don't feel pain. Thanks to Super Earth's mandatory Freedom of Assignment program, every citizen gets to select which government-provided career best suits their dreams. Report all signs of dissidence to your local loyalty officer. Remember, heroes report, cowards stay silent. The bugs are attempting to convert our worlds into swarming hives of fascism. Will you let them, or will you join the fight?
You crash on an uncharted planet, stranded, light years from Liberty. Then you hear them. They're almost on you, teeth gnashing, venom glistening in the twin moonlight. Suddenly, you remember the one thing that can save you. Eagle sweat. One spray and the world shifts. You mount the beasts and rise, master of your domain, a god among the cosmos. Before long, you are home.
Eagle sweat. With patented nano-fragrance technology that literally puts odor molecules to the rack until they give up their secrets. Eagle sweat. Don't just smell it. Live it.
My family has owned this same cabin for generations, right here in Superstone Park. Which is why I choose Morganson for all my hunting needs. Like this SG-12 Breaker Assault Shotgun. Same as Pa. Now that is what I call tradition.
Hunting, warfare, home defense, but most of all, tradition. Morganson, a Super Earth company.
Another helpful tip from General Brash.
Utilize Super Earth's call and response tagging system to communicate with your squad mates. Like this.
Look, ammo. On. Look, enemy. On.
Because if there's one thing I've learned, it's that there is no liberation without communication. Brash tactics! Use them or die trying.
And now, another helpful tip from General Brash.
No Helldiver can liberate the galaxy alone. That's why we have team weapons. One Helldiver shoots, another reloads. Together, they create an unstoppable path of wanton liberation. And don't worry, one stratagem comes with both weapon and reload pack. That's a two-in-one combo, soldier! Brass tactics! Use them or die trying!
And now, another helpful tip from General Brass.
You will get shot at! But remember your ABCs, and you will never die. Always be taking cover. Because if there's one thing I've learned, it's that bullets do not go through cover. Assuming that cover is thick and largely impenetrable. Brass tactics! Use them or die trying.
Another helpful tip from General Brass.
Ah, the simple joy of unloading round after round into the bodies of your enemies. Oh yeah, that's good. But if you get carried away, your shooting days are over! Elite soldiers adjust their fire mode, so they can keep the killing going all day long. Oh yeah, that's good. Brass tactics! Use them or die trying.
They escaped the farms. They murdered good citizens of Super Earth. Now, they're coming for you. The only thing that can stop them... a strong economy! Don't let your family get murdered. Spend your extra cash today!
The automatons should have been content with what they had. Instead, they tried to take for themselves what the citizens of Super Earth had proudly built. Now they're going to find out just how hard every man, woman, and child over 7 will work to stop them. Do your part. Get to work. Terminates. Unthinking monstrosities who want nothing more than to kill and eat every last human. And every last human includes your family. Don't let your family get eaten. Enlist today.
This Liberty Day, become the patriot your family needs. When your children sprint to the Liberty Day pyre to pull presents from the flames, make sure they get the gift they deserve. The gift of Helldivers. Because Super Earth isn't just about the heroes on the front. It's about the heroes right here at home. The automatons. Heartless killing machines. It is an undeniable fact that they do not have hearts. And heart is what Super Earth is all about. Prove your humanity. Show you care. Enlist in the Super Earth Armed Forces and destroy the automaton threat.